Hello, welcome to Rome Total War, my Gaul campaign, part 4. Sexy battles, Jim here. Okay, I decided to continue the turn. Instead of going to the next turn here, I've taken a closer look at the battlefield. And indeed, I might be able to go ahead and attack in Sicily, which is exactly what I'm going to do. First off, I'm going to blockade these guys over here. Okay, hopefully that'll keep these guys from advancing. If they want to pick a fight, I'm okay with that. As for this business over here, I figured I'd go ahead and take a look at these again. Move some stuff over here to start to counter that threat from out of these cities over here. And I've also decided to move my main army here on the peninsula, excuse me, down here. Reinforce a few guys out of Rome here, these cats here. And I'm going to go ahead and attack this last remaining barbarian army here, the last of the Senate army. The reason I want to do this is get rid of them. They're fooling around with my trade, so they have to go. Before we do that, we're going to take a fast look up north. I have an army that I retreated. This army up here, which I pulled out of Britain. They can't really get anywhere right now, so I'm going to try to transfer them to this ship here. Okay, so I'm going to get a little closer here. Oh well, I don't think it's going to work, so we'll just go ahead and combine them together and move them back over here, excuse me, for the next turn. Alright, and down here, we've managed to open the gates, so we're going to go ahead and auto-resolve this, since we should have real good odds, and here we go, nicely done, we lost a few guys, but that's okay. Looks all right.
We shall rule. Settlement captured.
Lord, looking and listening.
Okay, we're gonna try the same trick with this guy here. We're gonna go ahead and see if we can infiltrate him into this Carthaginian city later. Okay, that's good. We'll take care of this stuff later. In a little while, put everybody back together. Okay, I guess we'll go ahead and build a boat up here eventually. There we go. Okie dokie, we're almost done here. I have one last thing to do, and that is a great big battle here. So here we go. We're going to go ahead and hit these guys. The odds are about even. Hopefully my backup army will show up and cause some damage. We have them outnumbered, so we're going to try to use our numbers to move around them and pound them with our bowmen here. So here we go. Well, here we go.
send them to kill
the
enemy.
Is moving.
Units! 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 Guard position! Units, move out! Units, units, guard position! Enemy warlord is dead, slain by your brave warriors. Enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them all.
Okay, that was pretty good. Oh boy. Well, I hope I chased the last of these jerks out of my territory. Clogging up my trade all this time. This camera speed is almost overwhelming. It's kind of hard to get used to, but I think I can. Sure beats the last one, although I might have to slow it down just a bit. My computer's kind of fast. Okay, here we are, the last of the bad guys.
We need fight no more. The enemy are in full flight. And the victory is yours!
Well, it looks pretty good. Our barbarian cavalry did okay. yeah, we chewed them up nicely there. Okie dokie.
Yes.
Okay, looks like we found another silly army over here. Can't really do much about them right this second, but we'll deal with them on the next turn. Up here in Rome, we're going to try to retrain all these broken units here. And, yeah, put them all back together and purchase some other stuff. And hopefully this blockade will keep these guys from moving. So we're only at war with the Greeks and two of these Roman units, or Roman factions that are left. Finances look pretty fair. This still has me a little bit, I wonder about this, 28 more regions on top of the 15 I already have. Well, whatever you say, computer. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at the next turn here, see what happens. Okay, now where did that army go? It was right here just a moment ago. Let's take a look. And what do we have here? An enemy army. Here they are. See what they have to say here. 2340. Huh, well, I think so. Well, that's nice. Okay, we'll try the same thing over here. $1,477. Peanuts. Okie dokie, well that looks pretty good. Who's this guy? I wonder if I can kill him. Nah, I'll probably just get murdered myself if I try that. Elephants, okay, not so worried. And we'll go ahead and move some guys out here and maybe target this place. Well, okay, I think that's about it for me for this turn. Go ahead and wrap up for turn 5. This will be turn 4. Kind of like 3.5, but whatever. Hope you guys appreciated this. It was kind of a lot of fun and a lot of work, too. You take it easy out there, and thanks a lot. Thanks for all the good advice. I got some interesting tips from Biscuits out there with the camera control and whatnot. Maybe even too much. We'll see. Okay, you guys have a good day and a good week, and take it easy. We'll see ya. Oh, yeah, please rate and comment and maybe even sub. I'd really appreciate that. Okay, again, you guys have a good one out there. See you later.